to Laurie Road last run. And the last couple are being locked away. Late scratching out of this is Dynamic Lee. Favourite is $1.28. Long Gully Fred. Last few locked away. Light on. We're ready to go. Set to race. Favourite in the two for Paula Herndon. Long Gully Fred away. Not away that well. Long Gully Fred flying out Sydney Cove straight to the lead. This favourite's back last. Graceful Gazelle through to second. Then Motor City Fury. Next indeed at Long Gully Fred. But off the back, Sydney Cove. A length and a half. Graceful Gazelle. Then Motor City Fury. Next Long Gully Fred turning. Sydney Cove still the leader from Graceful Gazelle. Coming late. Sydney Cove all the way. Graceful Gazelle second. Motor City Fury third and fourth home. Long Gully Fred. And indeed was back at the tail. Oh, some fingers burnt there. Time is around 22:40. Sydney Cove for Des Nolan. Too good. Number one. Second going to four. Graceful Gazelle for Colin Swain. And third to five. Motor City Fury for Vadim Roz. Numbers are 1, 4, 5. Long Gully Fred. He just sort of missed the kick a bit and was never in it from that point. 1452 after race 9 here in Adelaide.